Hey guys, and this is going to be my birthday haul. Yes, today is my birthday, and first thing I got was a card from my mom and dad, so got that. And then of course y'all already know that I got my 5-disc DVD set from well, it says it right there. James Rogers, when he was at Music Mansion, and that he had signed it. I take this out. I'll have to quit doing this. And he signed it. It says, "For Robin, happy birthday with love, 2012, James Rogers." Look at that. And then while we were in Tennessee last week at the Cracker Barrel, leaving actually on Sunday, I saw these cute little earrings. Well, they're little dangles. They look like that. And here's the other one. So, but these, actually, it says on here, made for the Cracker Barrel. But I saw them and I showed them to my mother, and then she ended up getting them for me. And then, of course, she got me a coffee mug from Dollywood with my name, and it just has the crest mill, Dolly, the church, and the train. So that's what I got for my birthday.